And then this is a picture of Justin's mom at the hospital. Aaron and Alex. Back in January 15, 2011. This is March 30th, 2009. Aaron and Alex's mom. It's their first birthday. This is in 2008. This was March 25th, 2008. This is in November 2009. This is their birthday cake. Now this cake, I actually paid $50 for this cake. And this is their first birthday. This was their first birthday cake. This had like Elmo, Ernie, Elmo at the beach. So I had to actually go all the way to Queens to get this cake. I had to pay $20 to take a cab to bring that all the way to Brooklyn. Aaron and Alex, their bottles. That's them, one of the kids sleeping with their mom in the bedroom. With the kids there, Aaron and Alex. One of the kids there. This was December 26, 2010. I'm sleeping here. One of the kids there. Justin, you see that? I actually was like 17 around that time. Sarah, high school sweethearts, mom and Tommy, husband and wife, grandma and Benny, and Bimbo, best friends, me, Orel, and Sean. See how Orel looked when he was a baby? Orel was the cutest baby out of all, out of both of us. Me and Orel. Sarah. Junior high school graduation. On 42nd Street. I was like maybe 20 at the time, 21. Spider-Man. My mom. Auxiliary police officer, 1997. That's me right there when I was a baby. 1984. Florida. my dad and his wife, December 31st, 2010 for New Year's. My cousin, December 31st, 2010. Well, that's right, that's the last time old Justin's been in North Carolina, 2010. So it's been a long time where the family been able to see Justin. Nolene, January 2nd, 2011. She's big right now, she's tall. Me and my stepbrother Anthony, January 2nd, North Carolina. Me and Pasha. My brother Sonny. Cousin Evelyn. Rest in peace, a wonderful family. Morgan, they've been married for a long, long time. That's what you call a happy marriage. These two, unbelievable. All right, everybody, so that's the end of the little family album. I just finally bought a family album and stored the pictures, so just wanted to share that with everybody. So once everybody sees these videos, send me a comment, send me a video, let me know if you liked the pictures, and I hope everybody had a good day. Send y'all a video later. Bye, everybody.